So for example, OPO will be consulted when videos are created. I think it's important that we participate in that. We obviously have a different lens, and so I think that lens is important in terms of what the end product is going to be that shows to the public. And so we still have a little work to do, but I think this has been a very good partnership with the community groups that you have listed, with the police department. They have been working on a pilot video.